under here?
Oh, I saw Dr. Miller this morning, and I'm pregnant.